When the members of a group accept a common goal and agree on actions required to reach it, they become cooperatively interdependent. Each member gains satisfaction from contributions made by others toward attainment of their common goal. When people are cooperatively interdependent, they will develop attraction to one another. Cooperative groups are more cohesive. Compared to competitive groups, members like one another more, try to influence each other more, often accept influence attempts from each other, and are more friendly in their behavior. Group attractiveness is greater when members are cooperatively interdependent than when they are in competition. Competition between different groups and rivalries promotes closer interpersonal relations within groups. A sense or notion of a common threat to the members posed by a common enemy or opponent can draw members together, but only if the common threat stems from an external source and not a function of their own lack of skill, and when there exists the possibility that cooperative behavior may reduce or eliminate the threat, so working together can protect everybody, and when single individuals cannot escape from either the group or the threat. So pick either the group or the threat. The more a member enjoys the activities of the group or that the group does together, the more attracted they will be to the group.